can see a lot of vehicles involved and a lot of emergency crews, the fire department all out here this morning. So again, Jones and Windmill are the streets you want to avoid. I've been checking. You can take Torrey Pines, Rainbow, all better options for you. We do also still have that fatal crash investigation. Eastbound 215 right near Gibson. Still a lot of emergency crews out here blocking one lane of eastbound traffic, and that's going to be the case for another couple of hours.